Well, back here on the Grand Strand, the 38th annual Spring Home Show starts in just a couple of hours.
That's right. ABC 15's Amanda Kenseth is live this morning at the Myrtle Beach Convention Center, already probably getting her honey-do list ready for her husband. Amanda?
Oh, yeah. Already looking around, finding what else, you know, I need for my house. And there's all sorts of stuff here that people can look at.
Yeah, we're excited. This is going to be a big home show for everybody. Of course, I'm here on the solar side, and so we're excited to talk to customers about that this weekend, but should be a great event for everybody.
And solar, of course, you know, then you're saving money in the long run, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Solar power instead.
The time is right. You know, we've been looking at the tax credits for the federal and the state, and of course, the rebates from C&T Cooper and Ori Electric has a great program for buying back energy. So not only can people produce their energy, they can also sell it back to the power companies. It's pretty cool.
And that, I know that was going on last year. That's going on this year, too.
Absolutely. Yeah, the rebates are still in full effect and the credits. So we're trying to tell everybody, you know, get on while they're still on board. Yeah.
I love that. You get to sell to the power company.
Yeah.
They have to pay you. And you actually have an intern now. And this, talk about the student chapter and everything going on there.
Well, you know, Amanda, you know it's been a big agenda of mine with the Home Builders Association to get young kids into the industry. So we have an intern from the academy working with us. And he comes in a couple hours each day. And he's been helping us with marketing. I've been teaching him a little bit about solar panels and how these things work. And we're having a lot of fun with it. He'll be at the show this weekend.
Cool. I want to see, how does this work?
Yeah, so these panels, they have little cells in them, and without getting real nerdy about this whole thing, what happens is these collect the sunlight, they turn into energy, DC energy, and then it's converted into AC energy, so it's used inside your house. It's a really, really great process.
Yeah. Looks the same on the other side, just in case you were wondering. Yeah. Yeah, but just, I mean, look around. This place is huge and is packed full of all sorts of stuff. So you can come, look around, talk to people, and that's really nice too, because you get to meet the people. You know who you're calling to come out to your house if you need them to come out.
No doubt. We found people, it's just a comfortable thing to come into an environment that not necessarily having a salesman come to your house, but you can come out and check out everybody and see what might be interesting to you. And got all kinds of stuff at the show, as you know.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Well, I need to do some more looking around, guys.
So dangerous, though, when you just shop for a couple of hours. But I'm sure Amanda will find something to keep her busy. The Spring Home Show kicks off pretty soon at 10 o'clock this morning and runs all day until 6 at the Myrtle Beach Convention Center. The hours are the same tomorrow, then Sunday from 11 until 5.
Tickets are $5 for adults. Children under 16 get in free.